peak in high school. I think I can see where this is going in. Who is most likely to give the other one food poisoning? Who is the biggest flirt? The pants in the relationship. Who wears the
pants? It's a celebration.